526 switching. Thanks. Glasgow approach, orbit 526 with you.
Orbit 526, Glasgow approach. Good morning. Reduce speed to 210 knots. Expect vectors for the visual approach. Runway 23 at Glasgow. Glasgow altimeter, 29 at 9 at 2.
Slowing to 210 and we'll expect the visual for runway 23, orbit 526. Bring the thrust back to about 50% N1, then adjust it to maintain 210 knots. Since the weather's good, the controller will line us up with the runway and give us clearance to proceed to the airport visually once we have the runway in sight.
526, contact tower on 118.8.
Switching to tower now, orbit 526. Thanks. Glasgow Tower, orbit 526 with you on the visual approach for runway 23.
Orbit 526, Glasgow Tower, you're number one. Clear to land, runway 23. Wind calm.
Clear to land, orbit 526. We're clear to land, so let's run through the before landing checklist. It's a short one. Landing gear, down. Flaps, set to 45 degrees. Lower full flaps, press F7 three times.
Sink rate. Sink rate.
Landing checklist
sink
complete.
Rate.
Continue descending.
Sink rate.
Once we're above 50 feet over the runway, reduce thrust to idle and pull back on the stick slightly to touch down on the main wheels first. Then slowly lower the nose. Once you're clear of the runway, stop, retract the flaps, and turn off the landing lights.